time clear. Make sure to write the all questions very neat and clear. Second, best question first. Which question you know thoroughly, you have to write on that first one. Better question in the first. Third, leave two lines between questions. If one question finished, just leave two lines going before the next question. Don't leave blank space. If you don't know the answer of the question, means you don't leave it. You have to write something in your paper related on that question based concepts, formulas, whatever it may be, you should write in your paper. At last, units. Units is the most important. Wherever you need units, centimeter, square centimeter, meter, whatever it may be, you have to write on that question. So, all the best for your examination.